A constant flow of people is entering and exiting the two gift shops at the Little League World Series in South Williamsport. However, as the series comes to a close this weekend, getting some memorabilia might prove a bit difficult. Hats for the West and Southwest teams already sold out today, and out of the four teams still playing today, only one still had some hats left.
Wow.
So grab them while you can.
Just shows you how popular the event is. It's amazing.
Yeah.